And through cell division, one cell can become two, which can quickly become four, and then eight, and then 16, and so we get exponential growth in cells.